Well then, let's keep moving.
Almost got enough. These are all getting expensive too. Right up to the top to where we need to go.
Shion, even after everything you've been through, I wouldn't say I'm strong. I don't know what would have happened to me if I'd stayed alone.
Puppy.
I think you would have endured. Let's dispose of the trash. Where are you going?
Be still!
I'm gone!
Now we're
you made me angry.
An astral arch?
That was a bad my idea.
Shut him down.
Look sharp.
Dragon
with the
I'll take you all on.
Ha!
Can you take it?
Here I come!
You're
mine!
I'm here!
Luna Rongo!
Flowers from the tip of my staff, suspended in midair.
So you want to be a street magician then?
Hey, I'm pretty... You're lucky.
Do you sense one of your friends, Hoodle?
Alright, now I gotta flatten my way down.
Impact block! My turn!
Crescent
Am I on a roll or what?
Well, look who's in a bright and shiny mood.
Looks like we won.
I'll do my best.
You're mine.
Bring a meteor.
This is the power of the Blazing Sword!
Everybody okay?
We're all right, Alvin.
An opponent like this should be easy.
You picked the wrong one!
Here's Evo going in!
Now
or
never.
This one's mine!
Elusive deity, take this!
Blind freak!
What you think of this still?
See ya! Can you take care of them?
No sooner said than done!
Luna Rondo!
Regenerate! Pieces! Do it! Shield! Go for it!
Prepare to crumble!
Ready to strike!
Pierce!
Who wants to die next?
Commander of Heaven!
Phoenix Cyclone!
Looks like we won.
Let's dispose of the trash.
Bloody howling!
Used a bit too much healing.
Coming through. Onward and upward.
Keep our eyes is on the prize.
Discourteous, aren't
you?
Shut him down.
Take it.
Take it.
Shine.
Marker. Radiant light.
Ground full regeneration.
Strata.
Regenerate.
Allow me to help.
Take this.
Don't get complacent.
Fighting style is... what's the word I'm looking for? Subdued? No.
Do you mean elegant, perhaps?
Yeah, that's the word. For better or worse, you can definitely tell he's cut from posh Renin cloth.
And he's not just skilled with a staff either. He can also use astral arts, including healing ones. I can see how he made it to the position of a lord.
You flatter me, but my fighting techniques merely come from a style that aims to conserve energy by minimizing body movement.
Is that why you wait until the last second before you dodge attacks? To avoid unnecessary movements?
No, I do that to sharpen my senses. I find that doing so is an effective means of drawing out my innermost strength.
Oh yeah, I've noticed you look stronger and strike out with your rod more after you dodge attacks. Guess that's why.
Still, it's a risk. Don't you ever worry you'll dodge at the wrong moment?
Then, it'll be just as well.
Huh?
It's nothing. Let us continue. Small, but a victory nonetheless.
We have a long way yet to go.
By the way, I wanted to say sorry for attacking you when we first met.
That's far enough!
You're mine!
In a bind?
You're my
goal! Dazzle!
Where
are you going?
Do it! This one's got your name on it!
Ashes to ashes! Not a chance!
Scream!
Can't get up!